This Nurses Day, we commemorate the long-serving career of our senior staff nurse, Susan. As a community care nurse of Home Nursing Foundation for over 30 years, Susan shared with us how things were like in the past.
In the 1990s, we don't have disposable dressing set. We had the boiling method. So we asked them to buy a small little pot, two faucet, ball, scissors for dressing, you know. Every time we teach them 15 minutes to half an hour when they start boiling. Then cool it down and go, we can do dressing. So those days are the things that we do, but nowadays it's so different really.
During our visit, Mr. Goh, the caregiver of Madam Xia, shares the experience he has with Susan ever since we started providing home nursing care for his mother. Aside from receiving financial assistance through your charity dollars, Mr. Goh shares that Susan has been bringing him donation in kind items such as diapers, milk feed, urinary catheters, and stoma bags to reduce his caregiving burden. With the support received, he would like to express his gratitude to donors and Susan.
Thank you very much.
Show your support and donate today via Giving.sg. All funds raised will be matched dollar for dollar and go towards benefiting our patients like Madam Xia.